Off you go, lass. There we are. Nice and slow, nice and gentle. No problem with the lock then, it was all good.
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah.
It's a nice gentle cruise back to Alvechurch.
Yeah, with the leaves.
Oh yes. It's like
the
soup.
Leaves are the only enemy now.
Well, luckily we're on a boat and not a train, so we might have better luck.
Well, I saw them fishing it out, do you remember I said?
Ooh.
And they've made a right hash of it.
Well, we won't.
I did.
We won't, we're liverboards. We know what we're doing.
There's five of them.
And two of us.
And they had a big broom or something. I don't know how they were fishing it out. Some kind of broom like that.
Well, let's not go in the weed hatch.
But it was a hire boat, so I'm presuming they would have caused structural damage to it.
Nah, it's normal. Go, first tunnel of the day.
How long is this one?
About 513 yards, I think.
That means nothing to me.
It's shorter than Worcester. Still. Alright, lads on. In we go. Got the lights working again. I just looked at the fuses, that was all it needed, just you see how it's all hewn from stone.
How are you feeling?
Strangely nervous.
Yeah.
Only one more tunnel to do.
Yeah.
Right. I need a fag. Soothe my nerves. Oh shit.
Oh, you're okay.
Yeah, just roll it into there. Thank you kindly. It scares me more than any other tunnel. It's not particularly long, but it's just something about it. I'll never forget the first time I went through it, I heard the cry of the legger.
That was probably Jack.
No, it wasn't Jack. Jack was safe in the cabin. Anyway, Jack would go splosh. This was his sort of short, sharp yelp. The youngest legger to drown in Tarda Big Tunnel was Solomon Allen. I think he was only 11 years old. Another tricky part of a voyage is getting through the Anglo-Welsh boatyard, because it's quite narrow, and as you can see, there's a bit of wind getting up. Oh, well done, darling, well done. Yeah, this boatyard is much more easily navigable when you do it out in season. So now it's out of season, all the hire boats are back in. And this channel is a real bugger.
Doing well.
Oh, that tastes good.
Nice and cold.
Oh aye, well it's in the hold. Keeps it chill. Remember I said it might take a couple of hours to get to the mooring?
Yeah.
You can see what I mean now, it's just like the speed we're going to maintain.
Right, what are you going at?
About 1 mile an hour. As possible. So, well, this is tick over, you see, because we've got all these moored boats.
Yeah.
So you really want to go as slowly as you possibly can. Look, we're barely creating any kind of wake or wash.
Yeah.
Oh, well, we're getting to a pretty bit soon.
Yeah, I love this bit.
Yeah, we can wave at the prisoners in Huel Grange. It's a prison filly, darling. Do you want to wave at them?
Hi.
Hello, prisoners.
Hello. Here's what you could have won.
I can't film and drink and steer at the same time.
Call yourself a captain.
Darling, do you want to take your tiller for a bit? Nice straight stretch up ahead. Maintain her at her present speed, Lieutenant Philly, darling. How's it going, love?
Freezing my balls off.
Yeah, it's not as warm as it looks, is it?
Warmer in the tunnel.
Oh, it'll be even colder in the tunnel. Is that all you want to do for today? Don't you want to take it into the tunnel?
No.
Why not?
Not today.
Lights on. Darling,
yeah.
Billy, darling, can you see the light at the end of the tunnel?
Yeah.
It's funny, I can kind of make it out on the camera, but I just can't see it with the naked eye. It's really quite disorientating. There's a boat coming. I can't see a damn thing. I kind of see it.
What is it?
It's very strange. I don't know what it is, but no, I can see it. I think we're nearly there.
It's too dark.
That was so freaky. That was so weird. I've never had anything like that. We just got into a tunnel, and just as, you know, the woods, the darkness, and it was just, I was completely tunnel blind. Completely tunnel blind.
Whoa, that was hairy.
Sorry, love?
That was hairy.
Yeah, that was...
I couldn't see a thing.
I couldn't see anything either. It was just complete blackness.
And I was trying to blame it on the smoke, but, like...
No, it's because, again, we're in a cutting. It's a wooded cutting. And it just plays tricks of your eyes, but that was, I've never had anything like that happen before, but that was quite terrifying. Back to the village of the damned. You know, I keep wondering why I didn't get that job on the parish council.
That's a lovely scene, look at that. I've never seen it like that before.
Ah, well, you're seeing it from the boat, aren't you? And look at the like part of the way through the leaves. Do you think you could roll a cigarette, love? Your fingers are...
Yeah, they're just nearly chilblained.
Oh, poor cold wife.
Try my best.
No, oh, you can only try your best. You're warming up, Philly, darling.
No.
Oh. Believe and expect it. Jack, don't walk in shot. For fuck's sake. Oh. So we've moored up a little earlier than I expected, and probably with good reason too, because I hadn't tightened the stern gland, and Ella wasn't responding, her engine wasn't firing as it should, and I looked in the engine bay, and water was pouring in through that stern gland, but I've tightened it up now, and hopefully we'll... keep afloat. Oh. Sorry, love, I get the fire on, but I haven't got much fuel.
Okay.
I should have got some fire lighters.
I'll have this and get back to Tanya.
Okay.
Shortwood tunnels, Bible black. No end in sight, me engine slack. While water fills the engine.